Yeah.
Let's play some more. How does that work?
Okay.
Okay. So we need 42 more coins before we can buy the glyph reader. Let's go get them. What do you say? I can't hear you. I shouldn't expect to hear you, but whatever. Okay, guidance gate. Aha, I'll take that. Very much for me. I'm La-Mulana. Let's take that. Alrighty. Oh, here, let's start doing stuff. What do you say? Take that. Some shuriken. Let's go here with him. With him. He's gonna fall right through. He does that sometimes. Okay. Some weights. But this pot always has shuriken in it also. So, just putting a couple little tips. And I want the wrong one. Black just, that's just free. Skeletons need to learn how to take a hit. Go down. Thank you. Yep. That. I'll take that. Sweet. Coin. That's over here. Hey, that's cool. What's that one even do? I don't remember. No, we can get a ROM. Let's go get it. No. No, we can get one down here too. Okay. Let's go back down here. This is where we were last time. Yeah, see that new ladder over there? Take that. Ladder. Who wants a ladder? I want a ladder. Ladder. Switch. I did something, I don't know what. I don't know what that switch does. Okay. Let's see here. Whoa. Ah. Stupid thing. Okay. There we go. That jump's harder to make than you think. Who wants 10 coins? Where's that bomb? I'm trying to remember where it is. Oh, okay. I know where it is. It's in that room. I need to get there. Let's go get there. Oh, that's what that switch does. Okay. Alright. See that? That's an Ankh Jewel. That allows us to fight the boss. Looks absolutely nothing like an Ankh, so I don't know why they call it that, but whatever. Module. Sweet. There's one for each area of the game. Whee! Sweet. Okay, let's get around. Which skeleton was it? Oh, yeah. All right. This one. Okay, I don't know. Oh, helps if I have my. Let's get around, doesn't it? Yes, did nice and quiet and easy. Okay, maybe it wasn't. Which one of these was it? Ah, Mahjong Dojo. Mahjong's one. Ever play Mahjong? No? No, you need to go try and find one then. I think Fish Games has a pretty good one. Let's get another ROM. Can I get this one yet? Whoa, hello. Take that. this is a weird jump you have to make. Sweet, I can get down. Game Collection EX. Awesome. You can only control your falling during if you jump. You have to jump if you want to control your fall, which is kind of annoying, but hey, what do you do about it? Not a whole lot is the answer. No point. I'm gonna hit that one. I need coins. Oh, I don't know. I didn't even know that did that. Okay. That's strange. Coins, please. Oh, I know I need coins. I only need 20 more. Let's go get them. Get this pot. Get you. Sweet. Okay, 10 more coins. I can get that right here. Whee! Oh, no. That was bad. No matter! Oh, yeah, okay, that actually kind of helped. 10 coins. Well, alright, let's get 10 more. It's right over here, why not? Ugh, that's why not. Bats. And those yellow things, I have no idea what they are. Best not to ask questions sometimes. I already read that. Okay. Coins, please. Thank you. Okay, let's go get that glyph here. Can't do anything about that yet. What's in here? 8 souls rest in this land. Congratulations. These souls are the souls of the guardians that protect these lands. Yeah. When the Ankh holding the souls shatter from the shining red light, the souls will awaken. The Ankh in this land is beyond this path of angels and a jewel at the foot of a long wall. That'll make more sense when I show you. That'll make more sense when I show you, don't worry, trust me. This game can get kind of cryptic. It makes way more sense. Once you see how to summon a boss, it's way easier. Sweet, another coin. I can use another coin. Whee! Take that! Oh, cool. Another coin. Take that. Put that open. Let's climb up. Here. Jump, Lameza. You can't jump up there, can you? Well, that's annoying. Yeah, it's a cool song. Okay. This is a cool song, too. Okay. Do I have the right weapon for that? I don't remember. It would greatly help. Yes, I do. Shuriken. Sweet. Cool. Okay, let's go get that bomb. Whee! Okay, cool. MSX shop. Is the MSX shop? Yes, it is. Please buy something. Okay. Yeah, it's a glyph reader. Yes, and I'm gonna need it. Thank you very much. Yeah. Let's check it out. This is our ROM screen. Cool. So now we can read stuff. That's helpful. Attack you. So you can. Who's that? Up here. Whip you. I think I can get that, can I? No. It's really weird. The walls in this part are strange. Alright, well, that's pretty much it. So we can read. That's a good thing. Okay. Save and we should be done. What's up?